that song wasn't bad.
And we've come all the way from Melbourne. We're on the last leg of our Australian tour, which took us two gigs through Melbourne, two gigs through Adelaide, one gig through Brisbane, two through Townsville, and we're playing here tonight. And we're playing Black Stump Festival tomorrow. Who's going to be at the Black Stump Festival? Any of you people don't know about that, it's about an hour that way in Appin, in a place called Cataract Park. So that's all you people down there. And we're doing two gigs in Sydney for any of you people that may be in Sydney on the weekend. We're playing at the Penshurst Hotel on Saturday night and the Lewisham Hotel on Sunday. We've got ourselves a record deal on a US label called Intense Records, which has been really good, and we've been really wrapped after that, after all the hard work we've done. And so we've got CDs and cassettes available tonight of that album over at the merchandise table. Also, I've got t-shirts and stickers and stuff, so maybe after we finish playing, you can go and check those out. This is a song written by a guitarist, Until the End. Thank you.
Australia.
Well, we're going to shorten our set a bit, but are you people got plenty of life in you? This is a pretty unique gig tonight because we've drawn bands from all over Australia, so pity we didn't have a few more people here, but we really appreciate that you people that have come along. But we really should thank the other bands. Matt and Uyra have come all the way down from Townsville. Paramecium are all the way from Melbourne. And Holy Rider have come from Sydney. We're also from Melbourne. So this is a bit of a first for this type of concert on this size for bands from all over Australia. So I hope you're enjoying yourselves. This is a song I wrote quite a number of years ago.
Elysium played an old Light Force song. Can anyone remember the old Light Force days? Oh, that was a band I was in a few years back, or actually a couple of years back. Anyway, we off the album Mystical Thieves, Paramecium did Crossfire, and we're going to do Searching for all you people who remember that album. And this song's for all you people that are searching for the meaning in life. Searching.
I don't know. come up on stage, Jai, by all means, but really be careful of the instruments because I copped a microphone in the tooth and a whole thing going this way, so that's okay, keep washing, but just keep looking out for us as well.
Bathing blood!
Oh, hang on.
Don't sacrifice!
Thank you.
short songs to go for you people tonight. Thanks for coming out. We've enjoyed having you here. Don't forget to go out and check out the merchandise. Every band tonight has got merchandise, so if you like the what you saw tonight, go over and check that out. All of us have travelled a long distance to be here, and I really, really appreciate if you could go and check that out if you like what we're doing. The unique thing about all four bands tonight is that all of us are Christian bands, and that may freak a few of you people out. We're not Bible bashers, we are headbangers, we do enjoy having a good time and stuff like that. But there is a lot of bands overseas that are becoming very popular at this time that are putting a lot of destructive and satanic and lyrics and stuff into their music. And so being Christians, we just thought that we would put what we believe into the music. And we're not coming against people in any way. We really think those bands play really, really good music, actually. But we just want to let you people know what we believe in. And we found it to be a really excellent way to life. And obviously, the answer to eternal life. If you give one more question, you've just got to answer yourself is, I'll just leave you with this. If you die tonight, where would you go? The only way to heaven is through the Christian faith and belief in Christ. And anyone who's interested about that can come and talk to us about it later. This is our anthem song, God Rules.
Good night, Canberra. We'll see you next year.